Let's see how we can create a gable for the roof. Let's first select the roof in the 3D window. Let's click the pivot line to bring up the PED palette and activate the Customize Roof Plane option. Let's select the gable radio button in the dialog to define the selected plane as a gable and click OK. There is another way to change a roof plane into a gable. To do this, let's select the endpoint of the roof ridge. From the PED palette, use the Stretch Ridge Horizontally option to drag the ridge endpoint until the plane becomes vertical. The cursor will snap to the vertical position to make this easy. Let's see a unique example for gables. Let's start with a mansard roof. First, we will create a three-level roof. Let's open the roof settings and go to the Multiplane Geometry tab page. Let's add a new level. Enter 45 degrees for the new pitch and 1000 millimeters for the second and third elevations. And click OK to accept all changes and leave the dialog. We can see how the two level edges divide the complex roof into three levels. Let's change both end planes of the second level to a gable in the same manner as before by clicking the affected level lines. As we can see, only the selected middle level roof planes changed into a gable.